I mean, I'm still healing, clearly.
From it's about to be $140 right here.
Just a reminder.
Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, hey, my name is Kaya. Thank you so much for tuning in to this weekend, Memorial Weekend vlog. This is probably what it's going to end up being. As y'all saw, I went and worked out. Girl, we getting back into schedule because, as you saw in my last vlog, we went to Aruba, and the vibes were high. I miss it. But, yeah, I've got to get back into my routine, so... Whew, back at the gym working out, and now I'm about to head over and do some errands. But first things first, if y'all saw in my two vlogs ago, I hate my nails. Like, I paid for the worst nails in the world. Anyways, it's fine. I mean, I'm still healing, clearly, from hurt this woman like botching my nails, basically. I am about to go and try and see if this lady at this other nail shop can fix them for me, because I can't keep looking at these. Either that, or I just want her to take them off. Just take them off. So we'll see when we get there what I end up doing. I'm gonna just try to, Lord, give me the spirit of discernment to discern whether or not this person can do nails or not. So yeah, but that being said, I'm about to go do that. And then after that, I have to go run some errands. So basically, the full day is kind of taken up. But yeah, let's go. Hold on. And get this shit done. Hi, guys. This two-piece on. Y'all can see it. I don't need to say it. Like, that's weird.
I feel good about this place because, it's right next to a China Moon. I mean, a Chinese restaurant. And when the nail shop is right next to a Chinese restaurant, I'd be feeling good about it. So we'll check it out and see. Here comes Gabby. Hi. Can I do a refill and change?
Refill for your nails?
Yes. Oh, just on the nails, yeah. All right, we gotta pick out a color. But you know what? I feel like I wanna do Funny Bunny. Okay, anyway, y'all probably can't see it. It's not gonna happen. Thank you, Lord, that I got somebody who knew what they were doing today. And now my nails look so much better. Like, 10 times better. Ugh. We have made it to Publix. don't even know if y'all can hear me because this car's so loud. Next to me. But yeah, we made it to Publix. This is why I don't shop while I'm hungry, because why is this basket full at Publix? It's about to be $140, $50 right here.
You guys, I am back home. Well, y'all saw me putting the groceries away. I am super like fatigued right now, so I'm about to just drink my water real quick and like try to get myself back in the productive spirit because I need to clean up today. I want to clean up and do all that so that for the rest of this weekend, I can just worry about just having a good time and enjoying myself while being off from my job. So I don't want to have to do anything else this weekend. My number one. I won't stop until I see you, sugar. You know who you are. This is for my number one. I see you. Number one. So many shots wherever I go. I'm going to keep on looking. Brushes cleaned as well. The makeup brush is clean. Then the closet been cleaned from the last vlog. But I went in here and just vacuumed again because I love me a vacuumed room. I mean closet, and well, room too. And then yeah, the bathroom is nice and clean. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, but happy Sunday. I'm just checking in with y'all, and it's like literally right before we're about to start getting ready for dinner. But I went to the mall and got something new. So I wanted to unbox it with you guys because, you know, y'all the fam. So, got a new phone. It's the iPhone 15 Pro Max, and I got it in the natural color. Oh, I'm so excited for her. I am so excited. Why? The only thing that come in the box, not even headphones come in the box, just the USB cable cord. That's it, come in the box. Crazy. But I'm gonna go ahead and peel off the front. I saw people getting the Otterbox to go in the front, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. But this is my my iPhone 11. She's so cute, I love her. And then this is the titanium one. So they're about the same size, but different thickness. My 11, you probably can't even see it because the product thing. My current phone, the 11 Pro Max, is thinner than this one. And obviously the cameras, my God, the camera don't even come out like that. Look how far the camera come out on this one. Oh, and then I went to Sephora to pick up the one size powder, the Ultra Pink setting powder. I just want to see. I'm probably not going to wear this today because I'm going for a sun-kissed look today. But yeah, y'all, we're about to start getting ready in just a few minutes. Just give me a few minutes and we're about to start getting ready for dinner.
All right, y'all, it's between two different outfits. So I have the lavender one on this side. This is such a cute, this is the one a couple vlogs ago. I copied my sister and went and got this from Nordstrom Rack because Naked Wardrobe had it there. So it's either that one or I can do this cute skirt from Cider and then this bodysuit from Aloe that I never wore. Either with silver jewelry. I think both. I'm just doing silver jewelry and then some white heels. So would you be team lavender? Lavender speaks for herself, but I feel like if you saw that on, like, maybe I'll try on both for y'all, but I can't decide. But y'all will find out which one I end up wearing. But would you go lavender or would you go there? Mind you, tonight we're going to dinner, but it's at the casino. So, just for reference.
Y'all, we made it to Hard Rock. I couldn't even show y'all my fit, but I'm gonna show y'all later the whole thing. But it's cute.
Why nobody in here? Add your press on.
So say or go check.
Boo got here. I already took a bite because I am so fat. PSA hair still smell good. Yummy.
I've been into pesto. We did 2-0 and they just won this game.
Gonna have some dessert. Take these shoes off because I am not used to wearing heels anymore. Mind you, why was there that I saw and they were clearly in the Hard Rock garage because I saw the Seminole Tribe of Florida emblem and the casino sign in the background, and I was just like, they were just literally filming having sex with, you know, some girl, and I was like, this is so crazy. I'm sure there's so much stuff that go on that's not supposed to happen in this shit.
None of our business.
Yeah. Well, it clearly.
They not hurting nobody. They not hurting themselves.
Clearly, the hotel and casino don't give a damn either. Because they be, let me tell you something. The security people that they have working here
probably involved
are so damn, what is it called? Unprofessional?
Like, I thought they're probably involved
in it. I don't think they're involved. They're just not like actual security people. Anyways, y'all, we had dinner at Chipresso. I would rate it probably like a 7.
Yeah. My pasta didn't even taste like nothing.
I thought you said it smelled, was good.
It smelled, it was fragrant, but like it literally didn't taste like anything. I was like, oh, damn. That's... But I totally get it. I feel like they were just warming shit up in the back or something. Like, because even the bread came out. Like, I was just like, damn, this ain't even fresh.
Yeah, the bread was definitely not fresh. It was giving end of the night vibes. They literally...
We had a late reservation.
We had a very late reservation. But I think for that price, I mean, I had a gift card. So, I mean, I wasn't too panini press either way, but yeah, I would say for the price, dinner for two
with drinks. The drinks is really what be taking it overboard, because it's like
came out to like $166 or something like that. So
yeah,
for that price point, I would just want them to do a little bit better. But we be in the late crowd, because usually, you know, the hood niggas come here after the strip club. And you know damn well that lane ends, so don't even try it.
Well, what you in the lane for?
I don't give no fucks. But you know, I liked how my makeup came out a little bit. Did like that. But anyways, we are going home. That's it, folks. It's 11:24. It actually feels a little bit later to me. But actually, I probably need to focus on GPS. So, talk to you later. I am sleepy now. It's only 11 something, like. But hey, I can't help it. I am a tired girl. Like, I've always been. Not always been. Let me be clear. I have not always been this way. But ever since I've gotten to this, like, getting up early morning workout type girly vibe, like, it's been that way. Oh, gosh. Oh, I feel like I took out some of my lashes with that. But anyways, it's time to get unready. And I'm going to take the day off with my Clinique. Take the day off. I feel like this stuff, wow, godsend. I used to use makeup wipes, and those were, the Neutrogena makeup wipes were my day one A1s. But there was a time where I was going through so many breakouts, and I just cut everything off cold turkey, and that was one of the ones, so I've been scared to go back ever since. But I have been using those for years, and honestly, I don't think it was those things, but I found this, so yeah, I don't use the makeup wipes no more. But I used to love them. I used to swear by them. And before I had skin issues, like, I used to use them all the time, but I feel like as I age, my skin keeps changing or something. I don't know. Do y'all experience that? Like, your skin, usually, like, things just start changing out of nowhere, like, now, all of a sudden, you can't eat certain things, or you can't put certain things on your face or your body. It's like, what the hell? Hey, good morning, you guys. Happy Monday. I am about to get ready to go to the gym. I feel like I'm so glad that I came back home at a time where there was like a 3-day weekend, because it's getting a little bit, it's easier for me to get back into the swing of things. Thank you.